The power of the takedown is derived from the simple mechanical advantage you hold over your opponent. By wrapping up his striking leg at the upper thigh, you've placed your opponent in what's called conditional stability. If he remains stationary, he could technically maintain his balance indefinitely. But by driving him backward and initiating a sweep of his other leg, you've added two destabilizing factors, and the loose center of gravity simply cannot hold.